Good evening and good evening. I'm Zanji Kick and welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock, where we try to survive. You know, once it hurries up. Oh, right here. Joy. No, this is cool. This doesn't look bad or weird in any way. Alright, got two more big... Oh, everyone's already dead. I wasn't here yet, so... That's a lovely sign. Oh, that's not cool. That's a fuck game. Now that's not cool. The laughing clown doesn't help either. See, if this keeps up, I'm gonna start blowing things up. Hi. Set a flame already. You are on fire. Why are you still okay?
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Whatever you say, Ryan. Right now, I kind of don't care. I hear a friend! Don't even really care. Yes. Look, I hear you, but I don't see you. And I'm back here to steal your money. Come on! No, not you! Thank you! I think that's all the research I need. Bouncer, okay. Is there another one? Security cameras, I think. Nope. Okay, that's not cool. Not cool. You know what? Since the little sister got away, there's no point in me fighting him. I thought wrench does extra damage.
Maybe it does.
I'm not gonna fight him if there's no merit in it. I want my little sister. Oh, I don't think he liked that. Ooh, let me get move. Ooh, I meant to dodge. That hurts. Let me go to the Circus of Values. Yeah, have fun with that one. Hiya.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
That wasn't cool. Is where are you? I saw you. There you are. Thank you. Better. And just to be safe, let me save. And get a bit of water. Okay, here we go. One little sister left. In this area, anyway. Was there a point to? I'm right here. You can't really dodge if I'm right here. Really? Oh, wait, right there. Perfect. All right, cool. There's a lot of stuff here.
We tricked you, monster.
What the
circuit breakers over there, yeah.
Why can't Ryan take care of this crap himself?
Because Mr. Ryan's got more important things to do than to enforce loyalty in the ranks. Say hello to Fontaine, you backstabbing son of a bitch!
That's kind of messed up. And perfect.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of your rapture, I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall? Who was that?
Okay.
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering. The stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
I think originally Andrew Ryan had a wonderful idea, or an interesting idea. I don't know about wonderful, but he had an idea he wanted to go through with it. Which is fine, but then lost his way. Ooh, security evasion 2. Nice. Don't need it. And I keep hearing people, but I don't see people.
Oh,
that did some damage. Have fun with that.
Blood! So much blood!
You didn't teleport. You could have avoided me if you did. Now let's see. Back this way.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why? That sounds more like a miracle.
That sounds more like a disaster, in all honesty. I don't know about a miracle. Hiya. No, I think I got all the photos. I don't need any more. Go ahead, big guy. Take your time. Just chillin' way back.
I traded the gold of the man. And what did it get?
Get me out of here. Workshops. Uh-oh. So we got spider splicers.
Why have you forsaken me?
I think I saw a turret. Please, I will come here. Uh-oh. Please don't get mad, please don't get mad, please don't get mad.
Welcome.
Anything here? I don't think I even need film anymore. Good on everything else. He's dead. He's dead. Don't worry. You know, I'm just gonna auto-hack. Make it easy. For the reason I keep doing that, you get an achievement for making everything in the U-Vent. I guess what it means is that there's something else in the future that I can make. Well, already full. No such thing. That's kind of messed up. I mean, come on, this isn't Metal Gear. And the safe is cracked. Cracked. All thanks to plumbing. Alright. Must be down below. I'm saving. Before, you know, I die again. Steel toe tip. Electric buck.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Yeah, Mr. B. Ooh, that was close. Oh, there's not much room. There's not much room. Not much room. Wow. Whoa. You made that look like nothing. Oh my goodness.
No, 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 no.
Go home.
Thank you for helping me.
Whoever that may be. I don't think I even... Oh, electric gel, that's what it is. Oh, okay. Auto hack. Make it easy. Oh. Yeah. Oh, it's all back there. Well, you know, I have no idea. Yes. I love these. Wait, where? Thank you. Now let's explore downstairs. So I have all the little sisters. Yay. Oh, that can't be good. Yeah. Perfect. Actually, you can be useful. Yeah, this is probably really messed up of me. Anything else in here? Distilled water. Really? I missed one? Thank you. It even went back to its original spot. Awesome. Okay, chemical thrower I don't use. Honestly, I use the pistol more. Ooh, kinda looks awesome.
Streets, of course, have some chosen to destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The great chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
I think you need to update this info, mate. Huh. Don't mind me, just hacking something. Oh dear. That is perfect. Anything else? Oh, fuck. Oh, that's not a good sign. Oh, this can't be good. Damage research. Get more bang for your research buck with damage research. Carry analysis further than you ever thought possible. Ooh. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. There's nothing else to photograph, so... Nothing gained.
What a balmy dream. Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top. And it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control. The gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power. It comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice.
Go away. You know, I just cleared this entire area. Now suddenly... Actually, no, let me check the journal. Oh. Joy.
I wore it for you,
Father. Only in the corpses of bear. Hello. Don't know how to get down there.
I've turned away from your life.
Wait, Big Daddy corpses.
Oh,
hi. There you are.
Escape!
wasn't cool. Wait, I killed a bunch of Big Daddies. There we go. There's his corpse. See ya. You know what? I've been going on long enough. Let me end things here by saving. Like usual. Because we have to find Big Daddy corpses. That's a lovely thing. So we'll save that for next time. So everyone, thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful evening. And farewell.